Good morning, Acadiana. Thanks again for joining us here on GMA. The time now is 5:20, and we have Women with Heart. It's going to be happening on February 15th, and it's really like an empowering event.
It is. It's all about honoring two women from the parishes that we serve, one from St. Landry Parish, one from Evangeline Parish. And we honor these women, and it's a secret. They don't know. Because they've done good things in their community without getting accolades. You know, they don't expect it. They see a need, they go and try to fix whatever's broken, and they're all about boots on the ground. And this is our seventh year, so we'll be honoring our seventh woman from each parish. And it is about empowering. We always have a keynote speaker. This year's keynote speaker has an amazing story. She's Miss Wheelchair America. She and this is the 47th year of that pageant, which many of us probably aren't aware of. But Karen Roy is the first from Louisiana, and she's from Baton Rouge. And she was shot as a 19-year-old going to LSU. And she's going on to get her master's degree, and she's going to come share with us about not giving up and going for your dreams.
Right, because she definitely didn't give up, and look where she
really
is today.
She didn't, and now she works for a company that sees to the needs of those in wheelchairs. Mm-hmm. So she's a clinical psychologist, so a counselor, and so like she said, she probably knows more than some of the therapists that are working
right.
with the individuals that are in wheelchairs. So
the event, it's going to be February 15th. Where is it going to be, the time, and how can someone attend?
It is going to be at the Opelousas Civic Center. It's next Friday, February the 15th, from 11:30 to 1:30. We do have a really fun event called the Power of the Purse Auction. Mm-hmm. So the ladies love that. And the tickets are only $25. And you can call our office at 942-7815. And members of Women United, which is an affinity group of St. Landry Evangeline United Way, also have tickets to sell.
Okay. So I'm loving the heart.
Yes,
earrings, the ring.
I mean, bling it up with hearts.
She is ready to go. So if you guys missed any of that information, we'll of course post all of that on katc.com. Thanks again for being here this morning.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. We're going to now head over to Daniel Phillips for a look at our Tuesday forecast.